Hey, I'm Jason Cameron, licensed contractor and television host, and I'm at a client's house right now dealing with a moisture issue downstairs. And I found that moisture issue by using my FLIR 1 Pro, my thermal imager. I figured, you know what, while I'm here, let me walk through the rest of the house and check for any air infiltration or missing insulation. And the FLIR 1 Pro, a thermal imager, is a great way to do that. So you don't need to be a contractor like me, you can be a homeowner. And because it's really important when we're spending all the money that we spend if you're in a cold or hot climate to heat and cool our house, we wanna make sure that we don't have missing insulation because we can't see any of that with the naked eye. You can see it with the thermal imager. So it's very simple to use, and that's what I'm doing right now. So just by scanning, I've got my thermal imager on, and just by scanning the walls, I can actually see where there's some missing insulation. So if I turn around right now, I already saw a spot, which is right above me, right here. So what I can do is I can mark that spot because I see that there's missing insulation there because I can see the heat infiltration upstairs. This is the attic above me, and I've got a 20 degree difference from the outside to the inside. That's really important to understand. When you're doing this and you're walking around the inside of your house and you're looking at the walls and the ceiling with the thermal imager to see if you've got any air intrusion or heat intrusion, you wanna make sure there's a 20 degree difference from the outside to the inside. Today it's 90 degrees outside, it's 70 inside because the AC is going. So by using my FLIR 1, I can walk around and spot all these. I can mark them, have my guys go up later on and address them. Normally what happens is maybe somebody was working upstairs, there was an animal, there's some reason that insulation got pushed aside or there was never any there to begin with. This is how you can spot that. So I'm gonna walk around the rest of the house and mark all these spots where there's missing insulation. So I'm up in the attic, and sure enough, exactly where I marked it from underneath with the FLIR 1 Pro thermal imager is exactly where we've got missing insulation. So as you can see, this spot right here is completely missing any insulation. Now, this might not seem like a lot, but trust me, this is gonna have a big impact on your heating and cooling bills. You're losing energy right here. And as you can see, the insulation is laying right over here. So probably what happened is that somebody came up here to do some work, ended up moving the insulation and never put it back. So that's the great thing about the thermal imager, the FLIR 1 Pro, is you can walk around downstairs, just look through the walls, and it can tell you exactly where these areas are. Simple fix, I just grab the insulation and put it back where it goes. Now sometimes you might get a situation where you get pests, you get animals that come up, and what they'll do is they like to use insulation as nesting. So that's another possibility, but this was probably just somebody who came up here, moved the insulation, and didn't put it back. And there you go. Problem solved. As a homeowner, you can use this to check the work that somebody else did. It's a great tool to have whether you're a contractor or a homeowner or a DIYer, just so you have peace of mind and you can check for yourself if things were done correctly.